attempting Steel Soul this time, with hopefully more success than the last times. Steel Soul is one of the achievements that I do not have yet, along with the Steel Completion or Steel Heart, that's what it's called. So yeah, I've been playing this game for a few years now. Started playing 2019, I think. I did make a playthrough of it before, but I'm not really happy with the way that came out. I don't even remember if I beat the game or not. But, yeah. To talk about. Oh yeah, despite the embarrassingly short video Friday, I will eventually return to Elden Ring, mainly because I spent $60 on that game. God damn it, I'm gonna complete that game. At least I'm gonna try to. Apparently, magic is really overpowered in that game, so I guess I'm probably not gonna fully restart because that'd be annoying. But I'll probably like reallocate stats or something, because I heard that's something you can do. The game's still louder than me? Just a little bit. There we go. It's not often I can do that. Because this is on the Xbox. That's okay. I'm gonna turn the microphone up a little bit. Actually, no, I'll turn the game down a bit. There we go. Okay. We're not gonna talk to Elderbug, I'm sorry, but I'm on a mission. Alright, so my goal right now is to just actually go that way. I'm just gonna. Really, all I need is Shade Soul and Shaman Stone Spell Twister, and then I'll be good to go, really. Gotta go down this way. Hold on, I heard the dog crying. I'll be right back. Alright. And I am back. We don't need to talk to Cornifer. We're just gonna head straight for False Knight, skip him, go to Ventral Spirit, get that, then go back to False Knight real quick. Alright, I can never time that right. I'm not really worried about Geo right now. I should be though, because I need to get the stupid lantern. Meh. skip False Knight immediately just so I can kill him faster. Although, actually wait. Yeah, no, never mind. I'll grab this Geo. I should have set a timer. I don't have what is it? Live split? No. I don't remember what the program is for the little timer. Maybe I have it. Well, so much for that. We're done. Easy. This game is super easy. Also, I gotta increase the mic volume again. There we go. Nope. There we go. That should be better. Alright, we're gonna grab the 200 Geo real quick. Go get Ventral Spirit. Let me think. Head to Green Path, immediately fight Hornet, get Dash. Head to Fungal Waste, let's get Claw, and then we're gonna head over to Salubra and buy Shaman Stone. I mean, I don't really need to speed run it. I beat the game in like 2 hours before, I don't need to do it again. But, whatever. If I win, I win. If I lose, well, then I don't win. I'm gonna save it for the, what is it, the Balder? Something like that? I don't remember. Roly poly holy. Should I randomized runs? Did you guys watch those? I watch those, so. I don't know. Oops. Oops. This, just so I don't have to come back here.
Oh, mama too.
All right, cool. Yeah, I'll go with this for now. Just because I don't really have anything else. You know what? I'm not gonna speedrun it. I'm gonna do everything I can in the crossroads, such as this. Gonna go get the grub that's down here. Get some money from Elderbug, and also help out Sly. Hold on, I'm gonna get this Geo. Hold on. Cool. 15. Geo, so 34. Yeah, 325. If I had Claw and Crystal Dash, I could attempt that skip, but I don't know if that works on the consoles. Jump for joy, as always. And we're gonna keep on moving on. Next up, I'm gonna climb up the. Actually, no, I'm gonna go to the right. And go for the Mask Shard. And fight the Gruzmother and help out. Rescue Sly. Well, he's probably fine. He could probably be, like, at the end of the game. He'd still be here. Alright, so. Gonna go this way. Actually, I wanna get that Geo. I don't want to buy, Gathering Swarm, so I don't have to go out of my way to collect them. They just fly towards me, but at the same time, that's a waste of money, and I don't need to spend that. Really, the only thing I want to buy is Shaman Stone. Like, that's... Okay. Need this to not die to the Golem, or whatever these are called. Certainly doable. Yes. Come on. No. That's doing so well, too. I mean, I could just come back once I have the Mantis Claw, but where's the fun in that? Should. Yeah, respawn. Nailed it. First try. I'm gonna heal before I get myself killed. Oh, yeah, like the eventual I just did. There we go, first Mask Shard. Pretty good. Oh, I forgot to go fight the Mollet. Eh, it's whatever. I'll do that in a bit. Sometimes I like to do that first. I don't know why. There's probably something wrong with me. Alright, let's see. I'm gonna fight the Gruzmother. I wanna have a full soul meter. I say meter, but that's not really a meter. Well, maybe it is, I don't know. When I think of a meter, I think of like a bar, like a health bar, sort of. But, I don't know. Aw, too bad it's Steel Soul, then I can shade skip up to Salubra. I think that's what I did, actually, in my 2-hour playthrough. I don't remember. It's been a long time since I did that. Alright. So the trick is spam Vengeful Spirits. There you go. And time to take the money. Wait for it. Now. Done. Let me head down here. Fire off one of didn't die to it, but I'm not gonna worry about that. Just gonna run in here and talk to Sly real quick. Alright, cool. This way. Is there something? Yes, there's stuff up here. Okay. I know the crossroads like the back of my hand. That's how many times I've done this. Green path, not so much. Fungal wastes, less so. It's probably faster to just hit the spike, but meh. I'm in no real rush, I'm just doing what I usually do. Except for this, I don't usually go for this geo. What would you call that? Rock? I don't know. How much geo do I get from these guys? Like 5? 6. Yeah, no thanks. Here we go. Next up is, well, first I'm gonna hit that. I'm going to see if tears anyway, so I definitely need the lantern, otherwise I'll just be shit out of luck in certain rooms. Wait, nope, I know where I'm going. That poor wrench probably didn't even know it hit him. Go fight the dude up here. So I think he does 2 damage, so I need to be careful. There we go. And that's almost everything in the crossroads done. There's the Brooding Moloch, which I'm going to go do now. There's the Glowing Womb, which I can't do yet. I remember one thing. There's another grub that I haven't gotten yet. I'm trying to remember exactly where that one is. Okay, I remember. It's in the middle area. Normally need dash to get to it, but excuse me. As a pro gamer, I don't need dash to get that one. Names really. Alright, there's. How many are there? Just the one? Yeah, just the one wrench fly up here. I'm just gonna kind of jump to get him to fly up there. Like, up there. It's a little tricky, but. There we go. That's exactly what I was looking for. Just gotta wait for him to get closer, and boom, done. It's just that simple, everybody. Now we can go fight Brooding Moloch. Which is not down here. Gotta jump up here. Right down here. There's Soul in here. Normally, the game wants you to get Mantis Claw before coming over this way, but we can pogo on spikes. Just gotta make sure my dumbass doesn't get hit. There you go. Right here. I don't even need to look down at these parts. Boom. Now, the Brooding Moloch is, like, super easy. I don't even need to think about it. Like, honestly, this game is so easy. I don't know how I haven't gotten Steel Soul achievements before. But Fruit Swing, Ventral Spirit. Almost done, I think. And there you go. And that is our second mask shard. If I had been good about collecting every bit of Geo I saw, I'd probably get a full extra mask from Sly, but that's not gonna happen. That's alright though. Actually, I wonder how much we'll get from the Grubfather. So aside from Glowing Womb, the bits of essence we can get and the relic. I don't think there's really not much left to do in the crossroads, if anything. What's that? Oh. Never mind, we can get one. Because Sly sells one for pretty cheap. Like 120 Geo, maybe, give or take? I forget. That's alright. Six masks before going to Green Path is pretty good. Alright, let's see. Corniver Shop, don't need it. Alright, Sly.
Give all them mass. Patamas, Geo.
150, that's close enough. Go. An extra mask. Nice. That would make life a little bit easier. Yeah, sure. Alright. I could always spend like a few minutes. I say a few minutes. I could spend like an hour in the crossroads just getting money. Of course, we're not going to do that, but, you know, the option is there, but really you wouldn't be able to get far because you need, it is so rare that I manage that, you need Mantis Claw to really even get anywhere. Another Balder in here. Oops. And we're done. Uh-oh. Okay, we're good. If being honest, one of my least favorite areas in the game. Not that I hate it, I just don't like it as much as the other ones. Like, I should put a tier list, make a tier list of the areas in Hollow Knight. feel like that'd be a fun video. Yeah, boy. That was a waste. I don't know why I did that. Alright. If this is the room? Yes. So normally you could do a fireball skip, so shoot vengeful spirits, but I don't know how to do that, so I just use this thing. It sees you, it gets very upset. And then I just kinda. I had it. There we go. Alright, now that we're here, get this thing's attention so I can do it again. There wasn't really any reason to do that. Just makes it a little faster, I think. At least it feels a little faster. Is that correct? Can I not pogo off of that one? You can pogo off of these, but I guess not that one. Which, it's weird, but not that big of a deal. Do I even know where I'm going? Yes. Yes, I do. Probably heal. Oh crap. Okay. This part. I hate the moss knights. It's the friggin' backdash thing that they do that throws me off every time. Now just a heal. Just a little bit. Can I? Nope. Okay. Get money, then it would make God Home a pain in the ass. I think he's got it. He's good. He'll be fine. Alright, that one's awake. And so is this one. All this geo is mine. Nice. Cool. I don't think I have to fight another one of those guys ever again. Where am I? Yo, shout out to Rey Mysterio. Oh, fuck. head down here real quick. That's always so funny to me. Alright, we're gonna run in here and use the bench, and then we're gonna go fight good old Hornet. Pester her into releasing her game. Hopefully not this year, though. My wallet's suffering enough as it is. We've got Kirby later this month, which I'm super hyped for. I guess there's also that Borderlands game, which I keep forgetting about, but eh. What else? Oh, Pokemon Scarlet and Violet later this year, along with Sonic Frontier, which I'm absolutely gonna buy. Like, I'm one of the few people I feel like that actually liked Forces. Like, wasn't great by any means, but I'm a sucker for character creation, and that's had loads of it, and I'm like, hell yeah. The music, as always, was top notch in that game. Oops. Sonic Mania I also have, but I'm not good at the classic Sonic games. Oh, I should play through Sonic Unleashed on the channel. Oh hey, the fight's over. What's the time? Oh yeah. I know nothing about Sonic Frontiers except that it's coming out hopefully this year. Apparently development started after Forces came out. So that would mean it's been in development for around 5 years now, give or take. When was Sonic Forces? I would say it was like August 2017, right? I don't remember. I have a computer right next to me. What am I doing? I'll look it up. Hold on. Let me get through this room real quick. Sonic Forces didn't come out like at the same time as November 2017. So assuming Sonic Frontiers comes out in November, that would mean it'd be like actually 5 years of development, which is kind of crazy. This way is probably fast enough. Yeah, this should work. Is there anything else that I really need to do here? Can't think of anything. This way? Don't remember. I don't know Green Path as well as I know the Crossroads, or even the City of Tears for that matter. Well, okay, no, I know where I am. This is exactly where I need to go. Oop, right down here. Then I'm gonna go sit on the bench over here real quick. So we're gonna go get Claw. Probably run back to... Yeah, I can get to the crossroads from the city. That's on the right side of the city, though. But yeah, I definitely need to upgrade the claw. Not upgrade the claw, sorry. That, fireball, that's it. You know, it's not really fire, nor is it a ball, but... You know, whatever. Same difference. exact I'm gonna attack these jellyfish to get some soul back. I wanna say it's enact, like enact my vengeance. I don't remember though. I don't have claw yet, so I can't get that mask shard. Even though I really wanna get it. Is it faster to go up or down? I don't know if this area is nearly as strong as I'd like to. Oh, that's bad. Nope, we're gonna invincibility frame. This way. Honestly, there's like a few things I really want here. One of which is Mantis Claw, obviously. The other is Mark of Pride. And the Charm Notch. Okay, that's unfortunate. Where am I going? This way. Alright, cool. And we're done. There's another charm notch. Oh yeah, Leg Eater. I forgot about him. I only have enough for strength right now. Remember, I'll have enough for all of them, but I can only get... If I get strength, that's oh wait. Yeah. Cause it I think fragile strength is 600? Yeah. But if I get greed or heart, that'd give me more health and money. I could equip both of these at the same time. But this I can only equip it. Well. This is fine. How much is Shaman Stone? Is that, I'll say that's 3. If it were 4, chances are I wouldn't be using it. Now the reason I didn't equip it immediately is because I wanna... Wait. I didn't set the bench at Queen's Gardens. What the hell am I doing? Where am I going? I don't know where I am anymore. I like to say I do, but we all know I don't. I just kind of wander. And down this way. I will not be attempting the Explogo jump or whatever Scurry called it. That where you pogo off the explodey ball. Mainly because I don't think I can do that on the console. And if I can, then I just don't know how. Hornet's gonna be over to the right, so we're gonna go to the left. And we're just gonna avoid the mantises. We don't need to fight them right now. Would be nice to have some soul. Not from them though. Right. Down here and to the left. Excuse you, bitch. How dare they? There we go. equipped at the same time, then maybe, but I don't. Oh, I wish I could just. That looks like it should hit. But it doesn't. Our prize right there. We now have Mantis Claw. I mean, I don't have to fight the Mantis Lords right now. But I'm gonna. Because I can probably, once I get to Lem, sell some relics. Buy some charms and a charm notch from Salubra, then have both Mark of Pride and Fragile Strength equipped. Guy. I'm gonna go get the lifeblood just Kika. Real quick. There we go. Alright. Oh, I also have to upgrade my nail once I get to the city. That's another reason to fight them, I guess. Man, they have a lot of health. It's also probably because I don't have Fragile Strength equipped right now. There we go. I got the lifeblood, otherwise I'd only have two masks left. Hey, look at that, I have two masks left because I'm an idiot. Holy shit, if I die to these guys, I'm gonna probably uninstall the game. There's one. There's the other. Oh my god, that was too close. Alright, get me out of here. Like right now. This also gives us the benefit of being friendly towards the mantises, which is nice. I don't have to worry about them attacking. Or this jackass. This is the Geo. Look at that, 620. That is a lot of money. And there's Mark of Pride. Perfect. I'm gonna quit to the menu just so I can go back to wherever the hell I last sat on a bench. Which is probably the crossroads now that I think about it. Have I really been playing for 45 minutes? Damn. It was Green Path. Okay. Gonna go for this. Okay. I think I can get back to the crossroads fairly quickly. From here, at least. Oh, I see where I am. I think. No, I don't. I don't know where the hell I am. Oh, yeah, the hunter's down there. Oh, well. So this is where Cornifer usually is. I see where I am. Alright, cool. Back to the crossroads. Also, we'll visit the Grubfather while I'm there. Okay, so I'll gather this one. Good. Go to Salubra, buy as many charms and notches as I can. Hopefully enough to have Fragile Strength and Mark of Pride, but if not, then oh well. And after that, I'm gonna head over to the city, get Dive, and then go to probably Peaks, if I'm being honest. Get Crystal Heart, then go to get Dream Nail. Hopefully by that point. Oh yeah, and also upgrade the nail. Hopefully by that point, I'll have enough to buy the lantern. Because there are some dark rooms in Peak. Oh wait. Speaking of getting Geo, this. Perfect. How many? Okay. I think that would actually give me enough Geo if I were to go to Sly right now.
Okay. Oh my goodness.
Excuse me. Go to Lem, sell those, and then go to Sly. I think I'd have exactly enough. But that's not what I'm gonna do. I'm also gonna go fight this guy again. Just because every time he drops 45. Does he respawn once I enter the room? Once I leave, I mean? No. It's only once I leave the area, I think. Or if I sit on a bench, I don't exactly know. Let me think. Salubra, that's right, that's where I'm going. Probably could have just headed to the city. Wait. shaft is the one that leads to the Colosseum, I think. Hello, Saluvra. I want Shaman Stone for sure. But definitely like an extra charm notch. Long nail is tempting. One more. Yeah, I'll buy long nail. And steady body as well. Alright. So I could do that, or alternatively, do this to have crazy long nail. But no. Definitely Shaman Stone. And probably this. No. Go with these two. Actually, no. Better yet, that one. There we go. Won't have as much reach, but. Or as much damage, but. Shaman Stone will make up for it. I just realized I have to go all the way back. Going this way.
Oops. Oh my gosh.
Why am I so tired? One moment. Alrighty, after another pause, I am back.
Wait, this way.
Right?
No. Maybe.
No. That's the elevator to the city, but I can't go that way yet. Have been unlocking the stag stations. I'm gonna start doing that. It was stupid of me not to. Alright. I think I'm done for today. If you enjoyed this video, leave a like down below and comment if you want to see more. Have a good one. Later.